Hey, Tubers. Teal Times here. I just got through watching a video, The Fat Aussie Bastard. And apparently he's had several death threats over the years. Sorry if I'm a little shaky. I'll try to brace it up here. He's had several death threats over the years, and he's talking about all these guys that, you know, don't like some of his videos, and they've said he was going to come to his house and kill him and beat him up and all kinds of stuff, you know. And like that, I was sitting there thinking to myself, I said, like, golly, man, I mean, all over YouTube, I mean, that's a little overboard there. But, you know, well, what if something like that happened to me? What if someone sent me a death threat from YouTube? I'm sitting there thinking to myself, man, that'd be scary as hell. And then I got to thinking, well, shit. Shandy, just last night, Shandy. Check this out. Here's Shandy shooting a 12-gauge shotgun, 8 months pregnant. She's 8 months pregnant. Skeet shooting. This is after her baby shower.
I have it in my sight.
My arm. Gotta get it back in there.
It's that jacket, I'm telling
you. You know what my favorite gun is for shooting this?
What's that?
I'm shooting birds. With an 1100.
Oh, yeah? Shoots that 12 gauge like nothing to it. Just woke the baby up. And Alyssa? Pretty good shot too. Check this out. She's shooting the 357 and the 45 automatic semi-auto. I think you killed him. Look.
I think I did too.
Look.
Here, hold on.
Yeah.
You gonna catch it? That one does kick. Bullets in here. Motherfucker! That one hurt. I can't shoot this one.
And Kevin, he said he wants all my guns when I die. Fab was talking about what would he do, you know, when he dies, you know, giving his stuff away, making a will. Kevin's like, I want these guns when you die. Check him out. He shoots pretty good, too.
Did that time.
Oh, it's only how. I don't even know if she's done good.
Kevin seems to like the 45 and 357 Magnum he's shooting now. Even little Kelsey, check her out, shooting the shotgun, the 357, and the 45.
Okay. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
You kill this thing, okay?
Okay.
Don't let it get away, we're hungry.
Okay, I'm gonna try.
All right.
Watch Kelsey fall down.
Pull it.
My ears are ringing.
Pull it at the target. You're shooting way too high. Point it down at the target. Look down between the sights.
Look down between the sights.
Go ahead and shoot again. Shoot it.
That was one of them magnums.
I know, but the kick makes me throw it back. My ears are ringing.
All right. My ears are due. Oh, do it again. Again.
With the 45.
No, don't.
Push on. There is a kick to it, you lying sack of shit!
No, you got it. You, no, don't do that.
Keep going. Da 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 da. Down. Down. Down.
So after thinking about it a little while, if I got some death threats from someone on YouTube, they'd have to get past the kids first.